It's Valentine's Day. Hello, my name is Agatha, and I'm the smartest person you will ever meet. Such a bad name. No, but really, it's Valerie. So, because we haven't really done anything for a holiday, we just wanted to go through the calendar and tell you happy everything from last year. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Merry April Fool's Day. Happy Mother's Day. Happy Father's Day. August has no holidays. Fucking New Year's Day. Now February. Very great month, because we're rocking Lincoln's birthday, then we got President's Day, Washington's birthday, but most importantly of all, we have Valentine's Day. Now Valentine's Day is a wonderful holiday for loving that special person in your life, unless they just broke up with you. And I'm here to say that I want you to be my Valentine. Not him or her. I want you. You. You're my Valentine.
What? Such a bad person.
So, no one really wanted to be my Valentine. So I found this sweet gangster hat, and I'm about 99.9% that you're jealous. I know when I'm rocking this, and I'm just walking down the street like, hey, I'm gonna go buy me some pineapple, you're gonna be so jealous that it's gonna cause you to go and rip a wig off of some poor old lady's head, shove it right through your left nostril, and poop it out. Okay, no. I'm gonna dare you not to look at my socks right now. Don't look at him! And the worst thing about Valentine's Day is all the sappy love songs you have to hear on the radio, which is actually just a sharper reminder that you don't have any reason to listen to those.
Got nothing to prove to me. Love is something that just can't be bought or sold. It won't come when it's sold, it only comes from the soul. Do you believe in love at first sight? Or should I walk by you again?
Have you ever been in love?
Valentine's Day is only for married women. And this is what they all want. That was a really handsome flautist.